The copy operation was one time, so the relationship between gold and blue was over immediately. All that remains of those cloning efforts is this A property that we copied some time ago. But what do you think will happen when we log the Z property of the rose object?